guys, it's me, Ultimate Trash, here again. I was just studying, for my science exam. I had my English exam today, so that was pretty fun. I'm pretty sure I passed. Hold on, did I put that on frequent? Hold on. Cook at mode, normal, okay. I was messing around with it, but... Hello? The people who are totally watching this. Yeah, I really doubt someone's watching this. If so, put a comment down. Oh, hey. Yikes! Now I know why it was locked. Free loot, though? Yeah. Oh. That. Oh. Free food. Wait. Is this a body part of like the Empress or something? Ah, fuck it. I don't care. She's a bitch. She took the kids anyways, so...
The door handle to Galvani's lab?
Yeah, I think so.
Then you have to scrub. The rats get their vital essences everywhere, the doctor said.
Vital essences? Does that mean guts?
I think so. So your hands need scrubbing. You're unclean.
Unclean? That's nonsense. Can't we just...
No, I told you.
COVID.
With rubbing alcohol or white vinegar.
All right, all right. What is
all
he
right,
doing?
Now I'm coming down.
Ambrose says he breeds rats that carry the plague.
Your friends are ignorant. The doctor is a brilliant man. If anyone can save this city, it's him.
The royal physician is going to save us.
Do I dare try?
I don't understand.
I do. God, you look terrifying up close. Hello? Ah, just a bunch of little boys. Hey guys. I think I met Hayden's family. Hello. Try loot. What? Huh? Told me some real important info. Where is everyone? Oh, I gotta break that. I don't wanna break that though. I wanna go look around. What do they call them? My fucking tall boys. Why would they have that here? What are they planning on, huh? Mission clues. Well, it doesn't look like I care. Holy fuck. 8 runes. I need to get like a mana update. Upgrade. Why haven't I tried this door yet? What does this have to do? It's about time I went up now. Hello. Blood on me. Well, actually, that makes a lot of sense. Oh, those are those traps. Pretty tasty. Any dudes? Any men? Guys, that was such an obvious fake. Tell it for miles. Oh, meal. Who left this food around here? Guys, don't leave your food everywhere. Killer. Okay, now what the fuck? Where did all these men come from? Oh my god, you look ugly up close. Okay, now I'm out of here. Let's go. I'm probably gonna be in this district for a while, this area. Hey, are these cables? Are they like cables? Oh. I don't actually really like this area. The reason why is because there are people infected with a plague that live around here. Which actually makes it really dangerous because they attack. Are you infected?
Oh. Wanna look at some of the things I found? Good prices, I swear.
Huh? Oh. Oh, wow. Lens magnification. Okay, then. I didn't know there was a guy here who could do this. Well, that's bloody good to know. Thanks, man. I think it's over there that's unsafe. Ooh, it's this place. Oh, this is a nice place. Hey, man.
Get back. Cross the line, and you'll have your throat cut.
Right,
cross the line, and you'll have your throat.
An army of shadows.
Yikes. Hey, it didn't go to plan, but it'll do. Give me the wrench. I was really worried when I clicked that. Oh, this is where I'm out of here. Yeah, I like rewired tools. They're real cool, but I don't like using them that often. They're just like one of those thingies that are there. God, I failed this mission. Well, not so much as failed, more like Okay, it's got four.
So it goes, not to the Abbey or the office of the High Overseer, but one of the other places, where they train the Overseers to be new. Then a woman laughing, just laughing and laughing. Then music, a kind of plinky plonky sound. That's what spooked him.
What'd you do? What have you done?
Please.
You piece of shit. This is my friend. Oh shit. Come here, friend. We're gonna be best friends. Yeah, I love this thing. Grandma. Real. Ah. Ow. That wasn't what I intended to do. That's right. Hello. What's the fortune? What does that do? joke is that there is none. Technically. Unless you count jumping around. What? Oh! Catch it. Ah, well, like that. Bro, that probably would have blinded the character. Like, that would have blinded him. I just barely got him. How do I get out? Ah, I see. Watch this epic. Hey, yo, why are you guys here? Well, I'm pretty sure there is more of those guys, but I don't really care. I'm leaving. I'm gonna go get another rune. Let's go. Man. Best father ever. Instead of helping out my own little daughter, I've decided I'm just gonna go help out a grandma. Let's go.
I knew you wouldn't disappoint me. Now I can stroll along the waterfront in peace. And don't think I've forgotten your little gift. Go on upstairs, dear one.
Yes. Yeah. Let's go. Huh? No, she's downstairs.
I told him, peel it off. Peel it off so it can breathe. That will never wash. Never, never, never.
I don't think I have any more. So, I'm gonna actually go do the
attention
mission,
Dunwall
main
citizens.
Mission.
Following direct contact with an infected or weeping individual, you are required to remain in isolation for 2 continuous days. If signs of infection occur, report for transport to the flooded district.
AKA, you're gonna get killed. Can't go up. I thought I said Dirks.
Let me know if you want to gamble on the hounds again.
Please, not now.
Going on these things doesn't last long enough.
Give me this one. No loot. No parents. I thought you only got this at level 2. Oh gosh, I love this ability.
Hello. I hear the second day is when the skin really starts to come all the way off. Is that...
What a sight you are in that mask.
Man, that was hilarious. I love committing murder.
I hear the second day is when the skin.
Did you know that Fortnite actually? I mean, the sliding system was copied off of Fortnite.
What a sight you are in that mask. I know who you are and what you're here to do, and I can help. Unlock me, and I'll buy you a drink in a couple of days. By the void, I'll buy you 100 drinks. Poor circulation, and I seem to have forgotten my mittens, so I'd appreciate it if you could release me or at least go gather some. All right, I won't be of any help here, so I'll make my own way back to the Hound Pits pub. If I see Samuel the boatman, I'll tell
don't
him
care.
To pick you up in the backyard. Behind
genuinely
the
do not care. But how do you blink? I was about to cancel.
I was just reading in the archive about the heretic's breath. It sounds.
When I find you, it's going to be bad.
happens when you find me. You die. Ah. I needed an extra hand. I need a hand, so I'll just take this guy. Go about eating my up my friends. Come on. Is there like a whistle mechanic in this game? Sorry, I forgot. Go wrong.
Think you're being quiet?
Oh, I'll find you.
Oh, you are not prepared. You're about to find. Oh shit. I wasn't prepared for saying that. Yeah, that's just, I didn't just see like a fucking guts. It has rats in it, but hey, I don't mind. Hello? I'm living underneath your home. I didn't actually expect that to work. Hey, if it works, it works, I guess. Hello? No one. Oops. POV. You're looking for the guy who asked. Who's that guy? No, I don't like this room.
I don't see Campbell's journal anywhere, brother. This is folly, I tell you. If he catches us in here, I'll 200 times. Campbell is upstairs meeting with the captain of the watch.
Shh, don't worry. I won't tell a soul. And you won't tell a soul. Wait. Why are you dying?
Many do his work. He is strong.
What a bunch of bullshit, man. What? Okay, then. No need to look so cool. That's really nice, though. I like. Oh. Game sucks. That's a joke. Oh shit.
I'm very concerned.
She'll be found. My men are searching district by district.
The poor girl.
Callista's a resourceful one. Probably found a safe place to hold up in these days.
If my overseers hear anything, I'll come straight to you. Time for drinks. It'll make this business pass all the quicker. Servants must have been in here. Let me see. It seems I have the wrong one.
Not that one.
No. Ah, here we are. Now if you'll join me. Men will come get you when we're finished. Keep each other entertained. Meantime.
I don't understand how this got so unpleasant.
Oh, I agree. A whore dies and suddenly this. Will you have wine? It's a Tivian Red.
Thank you.
Now, to business. What would you say happened last night?
To be honest, I'm not even sure. My men, your overseers, a few whores, maybe a little too much ale. One harmless prank with a runaway chicken, and 10 minutes later, Trevor's Alley is a sea of blood and teeth.
I almost wish I'd been there.
Tivian, you say? Bit dry.
Now, I know you'll agree that we can't allow word of overseers behaving this way to reach the populace.
You can't seriously expect me to... Campbell, this wine's rather strong.
Is it? You're not a lightweight, are you?
I can't feel my hands.
Really? Can you feel yourself dying, you ridiculous parasite?
What did you say? Campbell.
Calculations. And only yesterday she...
One of them might be worth checking.
Someone, get help!
That was easily dealt with. Oh, just fucking... God damn it. I just want to get down. There's gotta be another way down there. Screw you, game. Let me see what I can get. Oh. with wolves. Doggy, I'm sorry. Hey! Ooh.
Hold on, someone's down. Probably just the...
Hello.
Severe caning might be in order.
Where are you?
At my hands, you will be restless. You will begin to treat me or yourself.
I know you're here somewhere. Bolts. Thank you. Yoink. Mine now. I don't know if I've already looked at that, but they respawn. Oh, come on. There we are. Grindstone, I'm only grinding on deep. Now, what is this thing you do? Reinforced balls. Ooh. Thing before I leave. I'm not forgetting I gotta do 100%, but when it comes to this game, I don't give a shit. I'm going 100%.
I know you're here.
I know. I know that you know that I know if I'm here. Your head. Me? Yeah. Trust me, I know English. I am. Is this a rat only thing? Come on. Just so discriminatory towards the non. I'm such a terrible guy.
Is that you?
Yeah, that's me. Who else could be coming over here?
Hey, Corvo. It's Samuel. I'm here.
What? Wait, really? Oh my god. I never knew that Samuel Beach was.
From the way I hear it, Campbell lived a pretty posh life.
Yeah?
Maybe it's not my place to say.
Yeah?
But men of the faith shouldn't live like barons.
Yeah.
Are you ready to go?
Yeah. Well, this mission done.
Okay, let's go.
I'm going to now stop. I am recording. I'll see you guys later. Hope you're having a good day or like a good night or whatever the time is. I just hope you're having a good time. And I'll see you guys later. Goodbye.